Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Spash, and she's Emily.
We are from our Compound Kindness Team, or OKK for short.
Today, we are going to share with you about our new storybook, Shoe Koala and His Shoes.
Spash, what is this storybook about?
Our storybook is about empathy and putting yourselves in others' shoes.
But what is empathy?
For example, your friend is crying.
You will know that he's feeling
sad.
You will go over to him to cheer him up. This is practicing empathy.
I get it. Now, can we read to you our Shoe Koala storybook?
Sure!
Once upon a time, in an enchanted forest, there lived Shoe Koala and his friends. It's Children's Day, and Shoe Koala would like to make shoes for his friends.
I'm a great shoemaker. These are some of the shoes I've made for myself. They are the most comfortable, beautiful, and creative shoes I've ever made. Since it's Children's Day, I've made many more shoes as presents for my friends. Hi, Elephant! I've prepared a Children's Day present for you.
Shoe Koala said excitedly. Elephant tried on the shoes, but to his dismay,
Shoe Koala, my feet are too big. The shoes tore.
Elephant. Both Shoe Koala and Elephant were very disappointed. They made their way home.
Why are you crying, my dear?
Mommy, Elephant doesn't like the shoes I made because they're too small for him.
Place yourself in Elephant's shoe. How would you feel if you were him?
Sad?
Mommy Koala started singing.
What would I first want to say or do? How would the others think of me? What is the best thing to say or do? Reflect before I act.
What do you think Shoe Koala would do after listening to Mommy Koala?
If you want to know what happens next, be sure to ask the teachers to read the rest of the story to you.
Now, do you want to learn our empathy song?
Yes!
First, we will sing it for you once.
1, 2, 3. What would I first want to say or do? How would the others think or feel? What is the best thing to say or do? Reflect before I act. What would I first want to say or do? How would the others think or feel? What is the best thing to say or do? Reflect before I act.